on the Whiteface Mountain Memorial Highway. Unplowed in the winter, so it makes a great late season ski when there's not a lot of snow elsewhere. That's a bump of Esther Mountain right ahead of us. Nice view. Up the fall of the reservoir. I'm surprised there aren't other skiers here on a Saturday. I ran into a couple of hikers with a dog, and that's about it. Lots of snow up high still. It's a little thin here on the highway where it's windblown. That's down lower.